was working on the Enterprise just the other day when some space debris hit the side and we began to sway. I went flying through the air, I went crashing to the floor when a thought popped in my head that I'm sure you thought before. They've got tricorders and phasers on the Enterprise, but not a single seat belt on that ship of massive size. The technology is baffling, the advancements truly neat, but I'd settle for a strap that merely keeps me in my seat. Had I made a big mistake signing up to join the fleet? Did my red shirt give them carte blanche to consistently mistreat? Would it really take so much to strap us in at red alert so we could spend more time exploring worlds and less time badly hurt? They've got holodecks and dilithium on the Enterprise, but not a single seat belt on the ship of massive size. The technology is baffling, the advancements truly neat, but it's settled for a strap. Unsafe at any speed.